will finally stop him as he's down to the 40-yard line.
Oh, man, Brandon, not a real good throw that time. It looked like he tried to put a little too much air under this one, and it turned into a floater. And defensively, this is a dream. He could have fair caught that one. That was way too easy.
So after the INT, it's Allen. Flushed out right. Bears it out toward the corner of the end zone. And that is caught.